स्टूडेंट्स इन क्लास सेवन, टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर स्वाइप। इन दिस चैप्टर आई विल टीच यू व्हाट इज स्वाइप, यूजेज ऑफ स्वाइप, वेदरिंग एंड ह्यूमस, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्वाइप। फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज स्वाइप। स्वाइप इज द अपरमोस्ट layer of earth crust. It is made of humus and rock particles, fine rock particles. It also contains living organisms, grass particles, etc. It also contains air and water, which is essential components of soil. Soil is a natural resource whose color is dark brown. Now I will tell you uses of soil. There are many uses of soil. Soil is essential for agriculture. We grow grains, pulses, vegetables on the soil. Soil is essential for making bricks and mortar. Bricks and mortar are the building materials which is essential to build houses. Soil is also essential for living things, because we live on the earth. Without soil, life cannot exist on this earth. Now I will tell you weathering and humus. Weathering is a process in which huge rock particles are broken down by the action of sun's heat, rain, flowing river water, etc. This is a very slow process. This takes thousands of years. So soil is formed in the thousands of years. Now humus. Humus is a black colored organic substance which is formed by the dead plants and animals. Dead plants and animals are decomposed by organisms such as bacteria, fungi, etc., due to which humus is formed. Humus is an essential component of soil because it makes fertile the soil. Humus contains essential nutrients such as nitrogen and phosphorus, which is essential for plants. Now I will tell you formation of soil. Soil is formed by the process of weathering. In this process, huge rock particles are broken down into fine rock particles by the action of sun's heat, rain, flowing water, etc. When humus is mixed with the fine rock particles, then soil is formed. Soil also contains air, water, and living organisms.